My name is Richard Swift, and we are here at the lovely Coco in London, England. And how did I start out? I don't know. I've kind of always been singing since I was a kid. And about 4 or 5 years ago, I decided to start recording my own records. I've been recording with numerous acts through the years, doing a lot of studio work and whatnot, and grew very tired of that, and just decided to start doing my own stuff, I don't know, I guess eventually it led me here. Just kind of kept at it, put a little band together, you know, I recorded records on my own, and that's it. It's been very DIY, you know. One day I will see you, my friend. One day when you swallow the night. That day when I fall apart. At the sound of your beating heart. Happened was I had recorded this record called Walking Without Effort, and I wrote and recorded it in the first 3 days of March 2001, and was kind of unhappy with the results in some ways. I just kind of heard a lot of my own laziness in it, and decided to like really kind of amp it up and record on my own The Novelist on a four-track cassette player. Mainly in my house, in my bedroom, and put out The Novelist, just kind of selling it at shows and starting to play those songs live, and eventually I decided that I didn't feel an 8-song EP would really merit too much attention, so I thought, well, what if I mixed it with this other record that I'm not super happy with, but it still kind of shows part of the evolution, if you will. And so, I decided to package them together. I sold maybe like 1,000 copies on my own. A label in the States called Secretly Canadian picked it up, and then, you know, sold some more records, and then eventually Polydor and some other labels were interested, and Polydor, you know, felt great. And so, we just kind of went from there. So you thought you might just be the answer to a girl with no spine who makes you feel fine and half the time. But everybody thought you were a bastard. Yet you don't care at all. Just as long as she can break the fall. It's such a shame. You want the pain to last. Will it all falls down? It all falls down. Without a sign. Broken hearts. And Polydor were interested and stepped in. And by the time they had stepped in, I had this other record dressed up for the letdown, finished, as well as another record after that that I'm maybe 85% done with right now. So that's kind of how all of that happened, really. Nothing too magical. I mean, you just kind of stay at it and somebody will pay attention eventually, you know. So you thought you were so perfect, but now you don't feel the same. So baby, just you wait now. You crash the car when it all falls down.